I don't understand why you can't find Mr. Rowan. I know he arrived there hours ago. Who is it?
It's Dex.
Dex, hello.
You up to a little get-well visit?
Yes, of course I am. Come on in.
For a speedy recovery.
Thank you. Oh, my favorite perfume you remembered. That is so sweet.
I didn't want to bother you at the hospital. Figured it'd be a zoo.
Yes, it was. Thank you for your concern.
Not fun, huh?
No. Not fun at all. God, you feel so vulnerable when you're in the public eye, Dex. Just a sitting target for anyone.
But you're going to stay in the race.
Oh, yes, I have to, but next time I'm going to have protection.
Well, speaking of which, where is your husband?
He had to go to Natumbe on business.
Well, if it were me, Alexis, they couldn't have dragged me from that hospital room.
Well, that's very sweet of you, Dex, but it's not you.
Yeah. Alexis, what do you know about Harry Thresher, the oil minister in Natumbe?
Oh, he's part of the Vitron deal. Why?
What did Sean tell you about him? They're not strangers, Alexis.
What are you getting at?
Look, whatever else has gone down between us, I do care about you. I don't trust Thresher.
Does that mean that you also don't trust my husband?
I didn't say that. I just think you should keep an eye on what's going on there.
Yes, well, I think that you should keep your accusations to yourself.
Alexis, I'm not here to knife Sean. I'm trying to help you.
Yes, well, I appreciate that. So if you really want to do that, why don't you just leave me now? Because I'm feeling rather tired. I'd like to take a nap.